The new X-Wing is such a wonderful thing for us to have.
One can create an environment to stimulate creation of creativity. You know, for example, the X-Wing is largely motivated by that, to have a lot of open space.
I'm excited about the X-Wing. I bet that's going to be a marvelously noisy place with all these different little alcoves, and people can sit there and work and talk. It's just absolutely critical to have some place that the professor and the two students can go without any warning or planning to reserve a room and just try to get this figured out. Why?
JILA's been around for 50 years, and when I think about the next 50 years, I just love to think about it. Cutting-edge science, cutting-edge technology, and turning out really cutting-edge people, some of them to do more science and some of them just to go out and make their mark in the world. I just get very excited thinking about that.
I would say we are only witnessing the beginning step. JILA will play a very important role in the next 50 years, and rather seeing this as a midlife celebration, I would say maybe it's still a childhood in terms of the future capability. It's just really many more things will come.
The next 50 years are going to be good. You can trust me about that.